Antelopes are large and diverse group of animals of the cow family, Bovidae. They live in Africa, Asia, Middle East and North America. Antelopes can be found in grasslands, mountains, deserts and wetlands. There are 90 different species of antelopes. 25 of them are endangered. Poaching and loss of habitat are main reasons why they are faced with extinction. Interesting antelope facts. Antelopes vary in size and shape. Largest antelope is eland, 6 feet tall, weigh up to 1,450 pounds, while the smallest is royal antelope, sized like a rabbit, 10-12 inches in height. All antelopes have even-toed hooves, horizontal pupils, stomach adapted for re-chewing of the food. They are ruminants, just like all cows, and bony horns. Bony horns vary in shape and size. They can be straight, spiral, curved or twisted. Antelopes use horns for fight against other antelopes during mating season and to protect themselves, or the herd, from the predators. Antelopes don't replace their horns annually. They grow continuously throughout their entire life. Horns are typical for all males, but they could be seen in some females also, usually in larger antelopes like eland or roan. Few Asian antelope species have four instead of two horns. Horns in some species may grow up to 5 feet in length. Antelopes are herbivores. They eat grass, shoots and seeds. They live in the large groups called herds. Antelopes have extremely developed senses which help them detect predators while they still have time to escape. They are quick runners. Some of them can reach up to 43 miles per hour. Largest antelope, eland, is the slowest. Male antelopes are called bucks, females, dozen young antelopes, calves. Depending on the species, 4-9 months after mating season, baby antelope will be born. Baby antelope is an easy target and mother keeps it on the secret location until it becomes stronger. When young antelopes join the large group, they spend most of their time with other youngsters in the herd. Antelopes live around 10 years in the wild and up to 20 years in captivity.